James Mann, MMA Blackboard Report. We're here at Monday Night Fights number 5, okay, at Renegades. We're here with one of the man at the main event tonight, Jose Cortez, correct?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right, Jose, tell us a little bit about you. Tell us a little bit about your training.
I'm training in the gym, Palm Beach Boxing, which is here in West Palm Beach. And, I'm a mixed martial artist, you know. I pretty much do it all, boxing, jiu-jitsu, you know, Muay Thai, all kinds of stuff. And, I mean, my training camp was really good for this fight, for every fight it is, you know. And I train with beasts, so, you know what I mean? Like, I push myself all the time, and I do extra work even when I'm not at the gym.
Okay, now look, from what I understand, someone called you the Colombian necktie.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Is that
sir.
What you call yourself?
Yeah, they give
really?
Me that name, yeah. It's like an execution thing. It has a background history in my back home in my country, which is Colombia.
Yes.
But, they just give me that name, and, you know, I'm going with it.
Well, that's
it.
If they give you that name, you must be a bad man.
Yeah.
Because being a Colombian necktie, I know what it is. It's no joke.
Yeah.
Okay, so who are you fighting tonight? Do you know anything about your opponent?
Yeah, I'm fighting Sean Fields from ATT Cape Coral. And all I know is that he's a good fighter, you know. And he wants the belt. I want the belt. But, you know, I'm at home, so I'm going to do what it takes to leave the bell here.
Okay, what can we expect from you tonight now, Jose? What can we expect from you? You don't have to give it all up, but tell us something. What can we expect?
Expect the unexpected. You know, I'm an unexpected fighter. I can come out with something that you're going to be like, oh, wow, you know?
Well, thank you very much. Magnificent job. Go ahead and say hi to your fans.
Well, everybody follow me on my Facebook, Colombian Necktie, and, just keep in touch, keep tuned, you know.
Well, hopefully we'll see you after the fight,
definitely,
okay?
Definitely.
You know, we interview the winners, so come on out and give us another interview.
Definitely.
Jose, the Colombian necktie.
That's it.
Right. Thank you very much, my friend.
Thank you, my friend.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Good luck to you, Bumbae.
Bumbae.
All right.
Thank you, man.
Very good. Thank you.